Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis assures no changes will be made in labor laws even if industrial department is reviewing information regarding alteration in the law. WikiFrames 2015 kicks off today. Additional Secretary INB J.S. Mathur says first batch of third phase of e-auction of FM radio channels rolled out by the government. Thank you, Rukma, and welcome to Metro Scan from Mumbai. I am Shama Mishra, and now the news in detail. Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis assures that no changes will be made in labor laws even if State Industrial Department is reviewing and collecting information regarding alteration in the law. Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis today assured that no changes will be made in this law. Fadnavis said that the government will hold all-party meeting and will bring everyone in confidence even if the government decides to change the law. The Chief Minister said that proposed Metro 3 car shed project at RA Colony has been temporarily put on hold and a committee has been set up on shifting the project away from the colony. He also said government has proposed three alternate locations to relocate the project from RA Colony, city's green belt. Fadnavis, while replying to a query during the question hour, informed the Legislative Council that a total of 2,298 trees will have to be felled for the proposed car shed, of which 2,044 trees will be replanted. Now, Additional Secretary of Information and Broadcasting J.S. Mathur said that the third phase of e-auction of FM radio channels has received a green signal, and with this, within few years, the country will be having 1,000 new radio channels across the length and breadth of the country. He was speaking at the sidelines of WikiFrames 2015, which is themed Making India the Global Entertainment Superpower. He added that the auction would take place for 135 channels in 69 cities. Also present at the event were actor Aamir Khan, Kamal Hassan, President of FICCI, Jyotsna Suri, Ramesh Sippy, Tata Sky CEO and MD Harit Nagpal.
बहुत महत्वपूर्ण निर्णय लिया है जो कि बहुत दिनों से लंबित था और ये है रेडियो के क्षेत्र में जहां FM रेडियो जो फेज टू में आया था आज से करीब 10 साल पहले उसको अब एक्टिवेट किया जा रहा है और जो पहला चरण है फेज थ्री रेडियो FM रेडियो पॉलिसी का उसको अब प्रारंभ कर दिया गया है और इसके लिए जो नोटिस इनवाइटिंग एप्लीकेशंस हैं वो भी जारी कर दिए हैं. इससे जो अब आने वाले दिन हैं उसमें FM रेडियो के क्षेत्र में बहुत बड़ा विस्तार आएगा. हमारे तमाम जो नगर हैं शहर हैं 1 लाख से ऊपर की आबादी वाले ये फेज़ थ्री के रोल आउट के साथ ये सभी शहरों में FM रेडियो की सुविधा आने वाले सालों में प्राप्त हो जाएगी.
Meanwhile, on the inaugural function, FICCI President Jyotsna Suri said that time has come to revisit the theme of this year's FICCI Frames 2015, Making India the Global Entertainment Superpower.
Is to make India the global hub for media and entertainment. FICCI Frames is now in the 16th year. It has achieved a lot as a platform, but I think the time has come for us to revisit it and to scale it up and bring it to the next level.
Online lottery system for Hajj pilgrims has been inaugurated by Alma Sayyed Muhammad Qasim. Chairman of State Hajj Committee Ibrahim Sheikh informed that new Hajj will be likely, Hajj home rather, will likely be opened in Aurangabad for the convenience of pilgrims. This year, 7,356 pilgrims, out of whom 3,103 are above 70 years and are likely to discharge their religious duty. Every year, state government provides subsidies to Hajj pilgrims. All India Radio organized first Prasar Bharati Invitational Cricket Tournament T20 in the city. Different media units of Information and Broadcasting Ministry, including All India Radio, Doordarshan, Press Information Bureau and RNU, participated in the 5-day long intermedia cricket tournament. Former Indian captain Ajit Warikar inaugurated the tournament along with Chief Administrative Officer of BCCI Professor Ratnakar Shetty. The final match and the prize distribution ceremony will be held at MIG Cricket Club on 27th of this month.
All work but no game or no play, I think, makes you a dull. But cricket is much more than a game, basically, because this is where you learn to play as a team. You don't play as an individual. You might find players playing for themselves, but it doesn't help the team.
Boosting peace and integration between two communities, a national level Mushaira was held at Srirampur in Ahmednagar district. This Mushaira is organized by Qaumi Ekta Samiti to pay tribute to Hazrat Shah Sayyid Baba's shrine, a religious place for both Hindus and Muslims. Through the means of poetry, a message of love, brotherhood and national integration is spread. Various famous poets from Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh participated in this event.
जब दिवाली में है अली और रमजान में है राम, तो इस देश में हिंदू मुस्लिम दंगों का क्या काम कि मेरी मस्जिद में दिया ऐसा जलाया जाए, तेरे मंदिर की गली में भी उजाला जाए। मेरी मस्जिद में दिया ऐसा जलाया जाए, तेरे मंदिर की गली में भी उजाला जाए, और मेरे भारत के जो बच्चे हैं, सभी बच्चे हैं, इनको नफरत की हवाओं से बचाया जाए।
Renowned artist Rekha Rana's painting exhibition titled Benares to Mumbai, Romancing with the Art, is being exhibited in Mumbai. Paintings exhibited give the glimpse of Rana's journey from Benares to Mumbai. The exhibition was inaugurated by actress Pooja Batra and Deepti Bhatnagar yesterday at Nehru Center Art Gallery. Art lovers in the city can visit the exhibition at Nehru Center up till 30th of March, and show will be continued at Bajaj Art Gallery from 31st March to 5th April. That's it then in this edition of Metro Scan from Mumbai. We'll be back tomorrow evening with more updates from the commercial capital. Till then, it's back to Delhi studios. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.